All right, good evening, ladies and gents. So tonight we got called out by Amazon account. How we got? So we just got here. So let's go see what's going on. Dogs. So they're blocking traffic right at the light. We'll see what's up. So this one we're gonna have to use the forks. So I gotta take this out, put it back in the truck. Hey, how you doing? Good, good. Let me drop some cones. So what happened?
Oh, the oil pump, one of the hoses came off.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Yeah, this is about to drive. I put the hose back on there, but I tried to put some oil in it.
And it's
not gonna do a compression.
Gotcha. All right, so we're taking it back to Livermore? All right, perfect. All right, give me a few minutes. Let me load it up. Keys are in there or you got them?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, that's fine. Let's see. Gotta make some room. Put this back. Chains. Ugh. should I? Yeah, I'm just gonna use chains. I was thinking about Houston's axle straps, but I don't know if I should. Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna use the straps. It's a lot easier than using the chains. There you go. That's more like it. Alright, so this one is the outside. Alright, let's back up. The other one out. This one might not make it. Let's see. Alright, I'm gonna tilt this one a little bit more, just a tiny bit. Go out more. Mm-hmm. There you go. Now we're talking. All right, let's go check the driveline. This are not gonna work. So 3/8. Damn it. Uh-oh, I'm getting wet.
Getting wet? Come on, hurry up.
You know what?
Just gotta go on the other side.
Tension on it, so there we go. Drop it in neutral before I take the last one. There you go. Still has no tension. I mean, it still has tension. Oh, e-brake. This one has to e-brake on the drive line. That should do it. There you go. Now it's got play. Nice. Now we can take it off. Should be fine right there. Pop it back in park. There you go. Brake on, so that way the driveline does not move. Shut this out. I think I should be able to tow it right there. It's fine. The other one on, and let's get this show rolling. So much oil over here. Yeah. safety chance. I believe we are all good to go. All right, so I'm taking it to 400 long
haul. So when you get there, actually there's two ways in there. You can come around. Get there, come up, get the Longfellow. It's the Amazon entryway.
Okay.
Just drive around the building. Drive, in other words, you're gonna drive right around the building. You're gonna pass a water tower. And just come to the middle. We're gonna put the vehicle in the middle of the parking lot.
In the middle of the parking lot, okay. Are you gonna be out there?
I'll be out there.
Okay. I'll just follow you then.
Okay.
All right, cool. Let me get my cones and then we'll be good to go. Alrighty. So let's get out of here. So I got my chains. Ladies and gents, we are all good to go. Let's get out of here. I'll see you guys at the drop. All right, we are here at the drop. We'll see where she wants it. All right, so where do you want it?
Go ahead.
Anywhere right here or? Okay, you want it parked or like just?
Yeah, parked.
Okay, cool. Alrighty, so we're gonna go ahead and park it up here. Go ahead and drop it. cut that off. Bring it in a little bit. It would probably go up. Make it easy to take my straps out. Go ahead and call this guy. Oh, okay. All right. Thank you. Take my strap out. Alright, ladies and gents, we are almost done. I just gotta take a couple pictures. Did not go through. I moved too fast. There we go. Cool. Flash is kicking in and won't let me. Perfect. All right, so we are all done. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching, and I will see you guys on the next video.